So just like adults, babies have and can develop some problems with their jaw, so the TMJ joint, right in through here. So on little ones like this, especially right after birth or if they're doing a lot of crying, we just want to make sure the jaw is tracking properly. So what I have them do, I just come in here and I feel, and if you give them something to chew on, you can kind of tell how they're feeling in here. So I just see how they're tracking. And then what we can do is work on the masseter muscle located right on the outside. So you just take your thumb and start right up at the base of the ear and just give gentle pressure, swooping downwards, just working on that muscle, creating some space, lengthening through that jaw. Oh, I know, sweet girl. I know, you're doing so good. So that's on the outside.